This morning, an employee from the Whole Foods in the South Hills tests positive for COVID-19. Out of concern for that worker's privacy, a spokesperson didn't confirm when the employee last worked, nor if they had any contact with customers. The Whole Foods locations in our area are open and require temperature checks and masks for anyone working in the store.